Real man to bust car thieves has been exceptional. But these local police things can take months, if not years, to execute. I don't have that kind of time. We only have a couple of weeks. The FBI is stepping in. I'll be your new point person. We suspect one of the local street racing crews may be involved with an international smuggling ring.
Look, lady, pardon me for butting in here, but these kind of crews, they just don't go do that sort of
smuggling. My office doesn't care about turbocharged street thugs. We're looking to recover evidence that we believe is linked to a shipment of cars stolen from the dock a few weeks ago. This evidence will convict a network of crime lords in half a dozen countries, and we've reason to believe that the cars may be in the possession of one of the street crews. Now, they're going to need a wheelman. Your job is to drive. My job is to get you in. Nothing more and nothing less. Let's go.
We're receiving numerous reports of a 1050 suspect heading south on Adder. Units are clear and start up.
Anyone got more info on that you call?
Suspect in a blue Camaro.
I'm just on my way to a 1026. We'll head over when I'm done.
Take that. I'm heading up to that area. Anyway.
That's what suspect he's running. He's running, I'm going after him.
Okay, go ahead.
Dispatch, suspect's giving me, this guy's giving me a rough time here. The old unit's made it, maybe.
Okay, this moron can't drive. Stand by, we're gonna get him.
Code 6 just took out the unit. It's pretty bad. We better get, let's get EMS out here. He just pulled by me, I got him.
This is Unit 49 here. On scene, stand by for instruction.
Attention all units on the code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen westbound through Memorial Tunnel. I do have a go to set up on containment. Switch over to channel 3 and stand by, please.
10-4.